welcome to AF News. I'm Yuval Mran with you all. At first, subtitles.
The road of Calypso is becoming very dirty. People are throwing the rubbish on the road. The chairman is not taking steps to control the rubbish. Opinion of old man.
The road of Khalilpur is becoming very dirty. The people of that area are throwing the rubbish on the road and a bad smell is coming from that. The people going from that road cannot go because of the smell. They are causing many problems. Nuru the man of the report with cameraman Mahim.
Hello everyone, I am Mehrab with all of you at IF News. So this is the place. As you can see, this place is full of rubbish. A bad smell is coming from here. Men are going from here covering their nose. So we have a man with us who is suffering from this problem. Let's talk with him. Sir, what is your name?
My name is Paul.
So do you go from this place every day?
Yes, I go.
So this place is always like this?
Yes, this place is always like this.
Do you know who throw rubbish here?
The people of this area throw rubbish here.
Have you ever told them so not to do this?
I told them several times, but they don't listen my word.
Thank you for giving your valuable time and answering our questions.
Thank you.
People of this area throwing their rubbish. Look, a man is throwing his rubbish. Let's talk with him. Excuse me. Hello sir, what is your name?
My name is Badhan.
So what are you doing here?
I'm throwing my rubbish here.
But it is not the preferred place to throw your rubbish. But why are you throwing your rubbish here?
I don't know where to throw my rubbish. I see everyone to throw their rubbish here. For this I also throw my rubbish here.
Have you all told the chairman to take proper steps for controlling the rubbish?
Yes, we have told him many times, but no reply comes from him.
Okay, thank you, we can go.
The chairman of Khalilpur is not taking proper steps to control the rubbish. The people living in that area are telling him to take steps, but no reply is coming from him. Let's see what he says when we ask him about this matter. Mahim's report with cameraman Rohit.
Hello everyone, I'm Mahim. Now I am with the chairman. Let's talk with him about this matter. Hello sir, how are you?
I am fine, thank you.
Sir, when we were coming here, we saw that the people of our area throw the rubbish on the road. Why don't you make a system to take the rubbish out of the city? Our government is also taking steps for this.
Yes, we are trying.
Yeah. Please don't try only, do so. Because this area is becoming very dirty. If the foreigners see this, then it will be shame for us and our country.
Okay, we will do our best. Thank you.
Mr. Shojit is living in that area for the last 10 years. Let's go and see his opinion with our reporter Nuru the Mehrab.
Hello sir, what is your name?
My name is Haji Hussain.
So you are living this area for last 30 years?
Yes, yes.
So how was the area 30 years ago?
This was a big field and children played here and there was also a lake too.
Really? What happened with them?
You know, at first the people of this area expected to throw their rubbish. Then they filled the lake and started lake in this area.
What do you think? What should we do to prevent this?
I think one of this area should keep their rubbish in basket and choose a place out of this city. So to throw them or the chairman should take.
Thank you for your good advice.
That's all for today. Take care of your health and keep your air clean.
What is on? Really? Really? Really?